just take off this encoder.
Hit one.
Springs at it.